You're home early. What are we going to do now?
Not right now, Don.
Why didn't you just call the office? I came home to feed the dog and change shirts. I have a client dinner in the city.
I need to show you something.
What's going on?
Open this drawer.
Bets, that's my desk.
Open the drawer, I will. Fine.
Betty, this is my desk. It's private. Where did you get these?
You left them in the pocket of your bathrobe. But I could have had a locksmith in here anytime I wanted. I've respected your privacy too long. Open it.
No.
You know I know what's in there.
I can explain. You didn't have to look at my things.
Which things, Don? The pictures covered with other people's names. Is that you? Dick? Is that your name?
People change their names, Betts. You did.
I did. I took your name. And so did this Anna woman, whoever she is.
Explain.
I know you can. You're a very, very gifted storyteller.